Here they go. Stay in line. Looks just like us.
Jacko. Jacko.
They don't eat it.
Because the energy is going up here, there's no energy down here. They don't need this. They need the leaves of the grass, this, in order to get their digestive processes to work correctly. When they're fed this, then their digestive system changes. And it's a little bit out of kilter. You've heard about the omega-3 versus omega-6 and how those have to be balanced or something. When they eat grain, they get way out of balance. The omega-3s, I think, is what really goes up, and then the omega-6s start to collapse, so you've got a significantly out of balance system. That has side effects on the meat, eventually later on, so you don't get as much omega-3s and 6s in the meat either. So what we try to do is we try to get them so that the grass, well, it's in its vegetative stage, not when it's in its seeding stage. And what they'll do is they'll come through in a field not quite like this, but in a field that's still in its vegetative state, they'll come through and they'll mow off the top 3 inches of everything.
But they will never touch the grain. You see how that?
The seed, they won't eat it.
They won't eat the seed. So we don't mind that they don't eat it because it'll just fall over and go back into the ground. Mm-hmm.
And it recedes
it. And it actually helps keep moisture if it's got bigger root systems. You know, I just heard a frog over there.
And one started going in the opposite direction. And that's what happened. So you can come up and get your picture with him if you want.
What's the baby's name?
We don't have a name for him yet. He's four.
Maybe you can name it.
Blake.
Blake Seal.
Yeah.
Looks like Blake Seal.
Blake Seal.
Blake Seal.
Hey,
it's
a boy. Maybe we should name it Flatbread.
There is that. No, what we need is a team, and one is flat and the other is bread.
Yeah.
You know, that would be a great team name. Amen. So you guys can come around and get behind him, and we get pictures of you with him if you want.
Can we name it Jimmy?
Who's Jimmy?
Everyone.
It is?
What
they call
everybody's
Jimmy. Yeah.
Jimmy the flatbread cow.
Except for Jim.
I got some new sweat over here. Oh yeah, he's gonna take a bite. Ouch! I feel that bottom teeth.
Get it.
That's her trying to grab my cat's tongue.
She says no.
Yes.
Nice.
That's the chicken. Shake it. Shake and bacon.
That is one massive pig.
I hope someone's getting the video here.
Yeah, definitely.
Wait, scratch it up. Wait, get over there, give him some more scratches.
You can use a hand.
Yeah.
Look at the dust, huh?
Yeah. Huge! Oh my goodness.
All right, we're recording.
Oh, really?